Did you know that Samsung tests phone durability with a butt-shaped robot? Yeah, they do. People stash their phones in their back pockets all the time, which is why Samsung created a robot shaped like a butt to sit on their phones to make sure they can take the pressure. Believe it or not, the robot even wears jeans. Wonder what kind? Where'd you get those jeans, boy?